like mush.
Yeah, I like mush.
It's good.
Yeah. It's easy, you know.
Yeah.
Mush.
So how fun is it? Oh, how are you feeling, first of all? How are your knees? How's the body? You look good? You feel good?
I feel better, yeah. Yes, I had injury before, and now I feel better, and my body keep better.
Yeah. How obviously you got off to the great start here, and you went over to Eurobasket and did your thing there. What's it like to have to come back here and kind of learn a new environment and kind of keep doing what you're doing?
Coming back.
What's it been like to come back?
I'm excited to be back. Today, my teammates give me good passes.
Very, yeah, you had some good passes too.
Thank you.
The point guard, Masha.
It's my dream. When I was small, in my dream was point guard. I like dribbling, you know.
we can see. Very cool. So,
how much harder was it to come back because you were injured?
It's hard because I don't feel my body, and I still work, you know, and I still feel my body.
What's it like being out there with Kalani? What's it like being out there with Kalani?
I like because he went to post up for the I like playing with
him. You're used to playing with other centers, right? Like in Russia and...
Yeah. I play in Russia, I have PJ,
So it's nothing new playing with another center, right?
No.
You're very comfortable with that.
Yeah, it looks good.
You obviously are very comfortable playing with Sydney, right?
Yeah. She was in me and she always good pass for me. And
I didn't even know she could pass like that. I didn't even know she could pass like that.
She's been surprising us all.
Yeah. Did you know she could pass as well?
She can.
She can.
Yeah. Right.
Right on. Well done. Thank you.
Thank you.